Who are you to judge me? Thank you. Someone there? Huh?
Speak quickly. Speak quickly. All right then.
Worthless mercenaries. I didn't think Maven or Mercer would allow me to get away with this, but I had little choice. I can't. If I do, I may as well cut my own throat. No! I'm not about to let you ruin everything I've worked so hard for. Is someone there?
Need something?
Found you.
Put up a real fight!
What was that?
You can't hide from me.
There you are!
You're a dead woman! Come on!
Someone there?
Now you're mine.
Fine steel at the Scorched Hammer if you fancy a new blade.
Job's done, boss. Gave the package to her just like you said.
Good. Did she say anything?
Need something.
Yep. She said that the Jarl was planning a surprise.
Before we begin, I want to make
talk her out of it. Said she saved us a lot of trouble.
Welcome to the cozy little family. I'm one of the lookouts for the guild. I watch Delvin's back.
You follow my lead and do exactly.
If you're looking for extra work, usual guild rates, let's take a look at them.
For you, take the source off your hands.
And lose out just when the going is getting good.
You've made a mess of things, and Maven's furious. I told you not to burn more than three of the hives.
I've smoothed things over with her for now, but you can forget your cut. At least you remembered one of the things I asked. Let me see that. Aringoth sold Goldenglow?
What's that idiot thinking?
He has no idea the extent of Maven's fury when she's been cut out of a deal. But I'm certain he'll find out. If only the parchment had the buyer's name instead of this odd symbol. Any idea what that might be? Blast. Well, I'll check my sources and speak to Mercer. But for now, you're off to speak to Maven Blackbriar. She asked for you by name. If it was like that, she wouldn't be asking for you. She'd be calling on the Dark Brotherhood. It's just business. That's between you and Maven, and I prefer to keep it that way. Just keep your ears open and your mouth shut, and you'll do fine.
What can I do for you?
Got lots of jobs available. Interested? Well, well. I was looking for this little beauty. If you happen to cross any other unusual trinkets like this, be sure to bring them to me. I promise it'll be worth the effort. There you go. This should cover it. What's the matter? Afraid of getting your hands dirty?
Mistress Maven, wait.
So you're the one that burned down Goldenglow Estate. Do you have any idea what that little stunt you pulled is going to cost me? I'm amazed you even bothered to show your face here. The only reason we're having this conversation is due to Brynjolf's assurance you won't botch another assignment. He claims you possess some sort of uncanny aptitude for your line of work. Quite frankly, I find that hard to believe. You're a firebrand, aren't you? It's about time Brynjolf sent me someone with business sense. I was beginning to think he was running some sort of beggar's guild over there. Faith. I don't have faith in anyone. All I care about is cause and effect. Did the job get done, and was it done correctly? There's no gray area. Head to the Bannered Mare in Whiterun and look for Malus Machius. He'll fill you in on all the details. One more time, in case I wasn't clear. You butcher this job, and you will be sorry.